Okay. Okay, I am streaming live. Whoa, yes, oh good, people are joining me. So hang on a second, I'm just gonna do one of these here is where pop out ad. And I'm just gonna type in, hey everyone, where are you watching from? So I just did a contest sort of thing on Instagram and on Facebook. I posted this picture that said, if this picture gets 300 likes, then we'll unveil the next episode. So I'm gonna do that right now. So I just typed in, wow, that was fast. We did it. It was so fast. Okay. Why don't you join me while I live stream? So I can paste that link. And now, actually, I'm gonna go in here and I'm gonna post this link right here. And I'm gonna put join Jason live for the premiere of the next episode. All right, fix that spelling right there. And I'm gonna paste that, publish, and I better post that like, and I'm gonna say, hey, we did it with all these likes, plus the ones on Facebook. We're going to do it. Join Jason live here. Paste. And I guess I should put, should I put that on Twitter too? Yeah, let's go here. Where's our Twitter? Twitter. All right. I may not be. Oh, it says here that my buffering is just okay. We'll see. Whoa, there's lots of hearts and happiness going on here. That's exciting. Let me move this down and I'll just shrink that down a little bit. Oh, good. Oh, yeah, we're watching. Someone else is from Ontario. Hello. Just popped up live and I clicked and now it says offline. Huh, Connecticut. Huh. Is it playing yet? Not playing yet. Hang on. I just want to tweet something here saying join at Hey Bishop, that's me, for a live stream as he unveils the next unveils episode 4.16. Paste and tweet. Okay, I think I've done all my social media ing that I need to do. So there. Okay, so I'm gonna go that. So what I have to do is, I posted this episode 4.16. I posted a long time ago for the patrons event with Dad. And now I want to post it for you guys. But instead of just going into our YouTube and just making it live, I actually want to re-upload because there's a tiny change I want to make to it. So here's the episode. This, oh, I'm gonna make me a little bit smaller. So there you go. Now I'm smaller. So here's the whole episodes. You might be find this interesting to see how it is. So like, you know, these bottom tracks down here, that if you look down, follow my mouse cursor there, that's mostly the music down here. Here is a bunch of, I think those are the different audio tracks. Yeah, I think I cut ABAB between Kate's microphone and Caitlin's microphone. But yeah, so anyway, and then what's this right here? That's like just a color adjustment thing. So if you look at this, if I turn that off, but oh, that, oh, I guess I brightened it up a bit. So that's a change here. And then if I do this, I turn off that. That, see how drab that is? That's what it looks like before I do all the color effects. So I'm gonna put that on, put that on. That looks pretty good. Good. So what I want to change is in the end credits because I want to make sure that there is enough people understand that this episode. Oh, I was loud banging. I think my cats are doing things they shouldn't be doing. Pardon the noise. I want to add an extra thank you thing where it says thank you to the March 2016. Hang on, which one is it? So this is, yes, this was paid for by the March 2016 patrons. So I just want to add an extra title card here. And so I've already opened up After Effects here. Here's the thank you page. So I've already, yeah, so thank you, March. Okay, so I'm gonna go here. I'm just gonna make that shorter. So I'm gonna trim and delete that. I'm gonna delete that and delete that. And I'm gonna say, and then I'm gonna create a new thing right here. So I'm gonna say, thank you to all of the, and then, I guess I'll do, thank you to all of the, okay, I don't want that there. And I'll just center that. So let me just get all this right here and reset that. So that's in the middle. Thank you to all of the, thank you to all of our, and then I'm gonna type in March 2016 patrons. There we go. But I want that to be a different font. I want it to be Minya Nouvelle. I'm gonna make you a lot bigger. I think we'll do it like that. Actually, you know what? I'll do make it so it's the same size as, say, you know, Caitlin's and Kate's name. So what's that? That's 125. Good. So let's go back to here. That's one. Oh, wow. Actually, I was really close, wasn't I? And then I'm going to add a little thing called out with wiggle. So what that does is it makes the text wiggle a little bit when it animates. See that? So I'm going to just bring you. Woo! That's not at all what I meant to do. Whoa! What's going on? Here, I just want to move you down. There we go. And, you know, maybe I'll say, and no, I'll just do, yeah, thank you to all of our, oh, now should I be doing capital letters? Yeah, I should do capital D. Thank you to all of our March 2016 patrons. Or maybe I'll just change it to, and all the other, and all the other 2016 patrons. Yeah, because in the end credits, let me switch back to Premiere here. In the end credits, first we have, these are our patron producers. These are these three people are the people that donated $100 in March to help contribute to this episode. And then these people contributed $50 or more to this episode. And then these people all contributed, is it $5 or more? Yeah. And so there's a whole list of these people. But some people prefer to remain anonymous, or they came in a little bit late. So there are some people that are left out. So what I want to do is thank those people too. So that's going to be my new thing. So whenever I upload the new episode publicly, I'm going to add this title card. So now I'm just going to drag this into Premiere. Just give it a second. I should check on the live stream. Why is that not responding? Oh, there we go. I should keep up on this right here. So what were you guys saying? I don't know how this works. Oh, well, hopefully you figured it out by now. I love you. I love you too. Thank you. Please say something from me to Rose. I would love to do that. What would you like me to say? Can we please have them back together again? Yes. Hope. Facts. Okay. Vanessa, mad, me so upset. That's Claire right there. It's true. It was Claire right there and Rose. I'm dead, I swear. For them not together when Rose and Claire could still be together, Rose broke my heart and mine. I cried. I kind of feel Rose, but Vanessa ruined everything. She's going through this. Oh, people are watching from, I've been to Salem. It's a great, great city to visit, or great town. Vanessa ruined her feelings and made Rose confused. I don't know how, I don't know watch or even what Out With Dad is, but it breaks my heart. Claire is a good first girlfriend for Rose, but Rose did kind of screw it up in the end. I agree. Maybe they can be friends eventually. Hello from Argentina. Hello from Paris. Oh, I love being in Paris. I was in Paris, according to my Facebook. You know how Facebook does, like, you know, on this day in history. I was in Paris, leaving Paris on this day, I think 3 years ago. I miss it so much. I really wish Vanessa and Rose would hurry up and get together for good. I'm losing my mind. I've been watching the series, one, episode one. I can't afford to become a patron. Well, hopefully more people will become patrons and then we can publish more and more. I think that they can talk about it if they can be friends. I love you. Yay! I read one of your comments. Whoa, that's like Inception. I've just read your comment about reading a comment. That's hilarious. Okay, I went off topic there. So here's the graphic I did. I'm just going to drop it in. Oops. Oh, that's a weird duration. Yeah, I want it to be the same duration as the rest, so I'll drop that in. And let me just make sure the music ends right. Okay, and then that's good, and then fade to black. Okay, great, good. So I'm gonna hit save, and now I'm gonna press Control M, and that will bring up my output settings here. So I want, yeah, super high bit rate, reconciling with Claire. So I don't want it in rough cuts. I want it to go into final outputs, and I'm just gonna add today's date. So that's 1/6/1024. And I'm going to click Q. And now what's going to happen is it's going to load it into my media encoder. Just wait a second. It'll probably open up on my other screen, so you may not see it. Oh, yep, here it is. And give it a second, and it'll appear right below me right here. But I'm actually not going to click. Output right now, because I find sometimes when I click encode, it really slows down. It damages the performance of this playback. So I'm actually gonna, why didn't it appear yet? Anyway, it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna do that right now, but because you guys really, 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 really want to see the show, the episode. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna queue up. I've already got it queued up in my player. It's the older version that is missing that title card, but I'm going to press play on that right now. And I figure maybe we'll watch it. And then once it's done playing, I'll hang out with you and you guys can ask me questions and we'll sort of like do a Q&A after it plays. How does that sound? Here we go. I'm going to press play and here we go. I'm going to change the status of this to uploading publicly. There we go. So this is my status sheet. And actually, if you go to outwithdad.com/contribute, let me just refresh that page one sec. And I scroll down, you'll see I actually have embedded this right here. So you can always tell where things are. So, maybe I'll update it some more. But here's all the episodes we've shot so far. So you can kind of see the status of things. And, if you are wondering what it takes, before I press play, I just want to show you guys something. Patreon.com/outwithdad. So because I'm logged in, this is an opportunity for you to actually see what it looks like to be a patron. Because like, for instance, I just posted, was it this morning or last night? Yeah, it was last night. I posted a rough cut of Counseling Dad. In fact, there's actually two versions of the episode I uploaded there. So that's something, and people are really digging that, and they're giving me some feedback. I always post these exclusive videos where we thank the patrons for their patronage on set. Although because we're not going to be filming anymore for 2016, there won't be another one of these for quite a while. I'm just going to make me a little bit bigger. There we go. What else there? You could probably hear my cat meowing in the background. Just ignore him. Sometimes I write blogs. I give insider info. Here's another episode. So you can see, I do things like this all the time where I'm actually doing the actual editing, which I will probably do later, so that people can join me while I'm editing. I upload rough cuts. Here's another rough cut. What else is there? Another one of those exclusive videos. So this is the kind of stuff that we're publishing for the patrons of Out With Dad, and it's how we get to, this is actually how we're financing the show. So, without the help of the patrons, we literally can't make the show because, I have to hire people, I have to pay them. There's a lot of cost involved in making Out With Dad. So anyway, I'm just, sharing all this stuff. You can see a lot of, some of this comments scroll buying, I'm trying to keep this spoiler free. I don't want to spoil anything for you guys, but yeah, there's a lot here. Oh, there's an update. We had a production meeting. So when was that? That was in August. Oh, that's when we were preparing for our last group of shooting for 2016. Takes a lot of work. So that's kind of it. Some inside scoop stuff. So that's what it is. It's a lot of inside scoops, but then of course, most notably, I like sharing the episodes early. So, and if you're a patron of $5 or more, then that's when I'll, as soon as I'm finished a rough cut, I'll just upload it and then you can see it right away and you can enjoy it right away. And I actually love doing that because sometimes those patrons will give me feedback and they actually help me make the episode even better with their terrific feedback. And then basically as soon as that's done, I then upload it again for patrons of $3 or more with the final product and they get to see the finished product. So let's go back to your comments and see what everyone is saying. You just said making out with dad. I know, I say that a lot. Okay, I get it. It's funny. I like the cat sounds. Oh, good. I think it's appropriate. Someone is saying mew wolf because mew makes me think of meow. So I don't know. I miss my cat when I'm away at school. Oh, so you're a cat friend. You're a cat person too. Oh my God, people, creep. If you like it with dad and you want to talk, UK, middle of nowhere. I like middle of nowhere, UK. What? Guy, look, TK, I'm trying to work. He's a loud cat. We have another cat that's super quiet. This guy's pretty loud. The cat should be on set sometime. He's often on set. In fact, the last time we were shooting stuff, I had to put him on a leash and put him outside on the deck because he was meowing too loud. It was really funny because Kate and Jonathan were doing this like emotional scene with each other, and then in the background you hear meow. I was like, buddy, come on. where are we? Salem, Massachusetts is great, especially this time of year when all the tourists are here. I love seeing people from all the world. Yep, I was one of those tourists once before. I've tried becoming a patron before, but because I'm English, I can't. Oh, as in you're from the UK? From England? Because you can. Anyone can. Patreon is... It's an American company, so... All the dollars, all the exchange and everything, it's done in U.S. currency, but anyone can do it. And I think you can do it with PayPal, with credit cards. There's lots of ways to be able to do it. And one of the great things about using Patreon is that it's so easy for us. Like, they can take care of all the banking stuff for us. And because of the way the Canadian dollar is right now, it actually ends up being that there's like a 30% boost for us because the Canadian dollar is actually... kind of crappy right now, but that's good news when I'm getting US dollars. Woo! There we go. Yeah, the cat should make a cameo. Totally did just make a cameo. I was 30 to go, but I had to buy. Yes, yeah. You had to buy your own food. Well, I totally get that. You know, not everyone can be a patron, and you know, I understand that. So that's why we're hoping that those that can be a patron can do it for those of us that can't be, right? So anyway, without further ado, shall we watch the new episode? That sound like a good idea? There's a bit of a delay, so you're not responding. I'm going to type it right now. Shall we just watch the episode right now? There we go. And no spoilers on Walking Dead. I haven't watched it yet. Okay. So I'm gonna press play now, and then I'll do the actual encode later. So yeah, it's ready to encode, but it always screws up live streams whenever I encode. So I'm just not gonna bother encoding it right now. I'll encode it later and I'll upload it to the YouTube channel properly. So it'll be, you know, after we quit doing this, then I'll upload it. But in the meantime, let's just shut up and I'm gonna press play and once it's done, wait until the end of the end credits. And then we'll all chat and we'll talk some more. And you can tell me what you thought and we can discuss. You can ask me anything. Here we go. Episode 416, Reconciling Claire.
This series is funded by fans like you. Rose.
Hi.
Were you ever gonna knock?
You look nervous. Maybe even a little green.
Yeah, well,
I'm not kidding. You look like that day in the washroom at St. Max the day you were out.
Thanks for bringing that up again.
You don't have to be nervous.
Well, you're the ex. Isn't seeing your ex universally weird?
I wasn't sure you actually ever thought of me that way.
What way?
As your ex.
Well, we're not still a thing, ergo.
Right. But we never officially had that conversation. I mean, one has to be a thing in order to be an ex thing.
You're kidding me.
No. I mean, it's no big deal. It doesn't matter now. We just never had that conversation is all.
I guess not. So wait, this whole time you were never really sure if we were a couple? Had you never felt... Okay, did you... Have I... Okay, my head is like...
Well, sure, I had my breakup woes. I mean, I was really crazy about you, and I did catch you in a rather incriminating situation. But whatever, I mean, it was high school.
Right. Yeah, high school.
I mean, we still had classes together, and I'd see you in the halls. Oh, man. You are totally expecting this to be a big thing, and I'm, like, being totally dismissive.
No, no, not at all.
You're a terrible liar.
You're right. I suck at it.
Rose, you can tell me anything.
Now you're acting like we're best friends. This is...
like maybe not best friends, but we're friends.
Well, yeah, but... Holy shit.
Rose, I feel so bad. Your head is in a completely different world than mine.
Yes, it is. I have spent the past 3 years thinking you hate me.
Hate you? Why?
Because I broke your heart. Wow, does that sound conceited and douchey when I say it out loud.
Rose, come here. Stand up. Come on. Give me a hug. I was heartbroken, but I'm okay. Things aren't going exactly as planned today, are
they? No. I mean, all of these years I've been carrying around this weight, this responsibility for my actions. You were this chess piece that I knocked down, a rook pawn. A rook pawn.
Innocent pawn?
I don't know how to play chess. All I know is that you were hurt and I was a total bitch. I mean, I can't even imagine how you... That's not true. I've actually been imagining how you must have felt, but apparently my imagination has been inaccurate.
Rose, stop. Had it ever occurred to you that maybe if you were in my shoes, you would have gotten over it by now? It's been 3 years. Nearly four.
Technically speaking, no. It had not occurred to me that I may have... gotten over it by now.
Man, now I feel bad. I mean, yeah, if it makes you feel any better, I was super pissed and mega crushed, but I got over it.
Yeah, but I was a total bitch to you.
Yeah, aka a teenager in love.
You were too. No?
No, I mean, at the time I believed I was in love, but now I know that I wasn't. It was just teenager lovey-dovey stuff, not true love.
Right. Right. Of course. What do teens know? How do you know?
How do I know?
The difference between true love and teen.
I just know.
Alex?
That's complicated.
The other girl?
Cassandra? No, she's nobody.
Good. Good.
You're lost in thought.
Do you think, as a teenager, it's impossible to love?
We're talking about true love?
Aren't we?
It's possible. I think teenage hormones can be confusing. They can trick us into thinking we're in love when we're not really. Especially for straight kids, because it's so easy for them.
Okay, so possible, but not likely. Unlikely, even.
Yes.
Cool.
And yet?
And yet?
And yet, as rare as it probably is for true love at that age, I knew it when I saw it. I always knew, even before that day. I tried to deny it for as long as I could, but you and Vanessa, that was true love. I always wondered what happened between you guys.
Nothing. She walked away and I never saw her again. Like, literally, not a word. I tried and I tried, but she just wouldn't. Do you want to know what I really believe?
What?
It's harsh, but I'll tell you. I think she is a homophobic princess. I think that she made up all that stuff about her parents not letting us be friends. I think that she was too afraid to tell me that she didn't approve of me being gay. I think she hated you because you made me more gay and just didn't want to be around me anymore.
No.
And I think that whole thing with her running away, I think she just did that for attention.
You can't believe that.
I do.
But none of that is true.
Why are you defending her? It's the only thing that makes sense.
Because it was true love.
Why do you care so much?
It had to be.
Why?
Because then the pain would have been worth it. If I had to hurt for true love, then it's worth it. I'm sorry, that's just how I feel.
All of these years, all I wanted to say to you is, I'm sorry. Claire, I'm sorry.
You never loved me, did you?
You are one of the most significantly important people that has ever entered my life. You've changed me in countless ways for the better. You inspire me. You make me want to be a better person. But I don't know if I loved you. And I'm sorry if I ever let you believe that I did. I'm sorry if I hurt you. I hate myself for what I did.
I forgive you, Rose Miller.
Thank you.
All right. So you guys are still watching. You're a bit delayed. You're still probably that far behind. So I'm watching this like live, like you guys on my phone. There you go. So now I'm gonna catch up. Okay, I better mute this or it's gonna be all echoey. Whoa, that's why I didn't want an echo. It looks like you guys liked it. I love this episode. Oh my God, wait, what? WTF? Oh, to be young, heart pain. LOL. But I mean, hey, if they were a thing, they weren't really in love, then maybe they can be now. I don't know, silver lining. I ship Rose and Vanessa, but I also love them too. Oh, good. I could tell they're going to kiss when we got the first shot. Oh my God, no, why? Claire deserves better. Shocked. Ooh. Thank you so much. I almost cried. Thank you. Oh, poor love one. She's having technical difficulty, or he or she can't watch it. Why I feel like they're gonna kiss? Yep. I love this episode. No, fabulous. I knew it. I'm gonna die. I knew it. By the way, I am Team Claire. Oh, good. I'm glad you guys. this has been fun for me too, by the way. So there. So that was 416. You can kind of tell why I wanted to show it because I'm hoping that you guys will really, this might tempt people to, maybe become a patron or something like that some more. We need to keep growing the budget. Like that's kind, that's the thing. They are so cute together. When we got the two shot, not the first shot. Oh yeah, I totally know what you're talking about. I think that was the first hint, right? I love everyone's reaction. Me too. I'm shocked. How can I watch it? Oh, you'll just have to wait. That was lovely. I hope the air is clear. Air is clear. Claire is clear. What? That's amazing. Great episode, well done. Such a good episode. Oh, good, thank you. I'm watching this while my sister's on the phone next to me, with my ex-girlfriend's boyfriend. She almost ruined the moment. Clear is that's funny. Glad I hope you enjoyed it. Okay, I need to get more out with dad. Hi, Caitlin. Oh, Kate, you're watching? That's hilarious. Oh, Caitlin's watching. Oh, you're both watching. Oh, hey, that's wicked. That's great. Oh, Elvin is watching. Elvin is his name was in the end credits there. He's one of our crew persons. Are there two Team Vanessas now? Not ever. I just want everyone to be happy. Claire was just happy kissing Rose. Oh, I want to go backwards in the stream if you missed it live. And now Caitlin and Kate are having a conversation with each other. How are you? Says Kate. This is hilarious. I need to know more, please. What happened to my Claire? Well, I mean, you'll learn more in more episodes. Good. Dang, I just notified by live stream. What did I miss? Well, I guess well, you can scrub back because I think I did enable the VOD setting, so you can scrub back and watch it. But so anyway, just to bring everyone up to speed, I haven't started. I haven't clicked. Oops, that's Premiere. I want. There we go. So this is the encoding software. I haven't clicked start yet because whenever I do, it slows down the live stream. It totally just ruins it. So I'll do that after we quit here, and then I'll upload it to our YouTube channel and Daily Motion as well. And so that will come soon. So anyway, I guess I want to ask, does anyone have any questions they want to ask? I mean, you're lucky because Kate and Caitlin both seem to be joining us right now too, so they could answer too. Hi, I'm glad. The NL, I think you became a patron, didn't you? Oh, someone's in class. Are you watching in class? Shame on you. I hope everyone liked the episode. Yeah, Kate, I think they freaking loved it, as a matter of fact. Rather than watch this, pay attention in class. Not everyone's getting chastised. Here we go. How come this episode aired here? I mean, aren't we supposed to wait till we reach 5,000 on Patreon so you can pay the cast crew? Actually, that I'm really glad you asked that, Maggie, because I just the real reason is just because I wanted to. I knew this was a good episode, and it's got that cliffhanger sort of feeling to it, and You know, we had just wrapped filming for 2016. So for us, I don't know, it kind of sucks that you know, we do all this hard work and, you know, we're still waiting for the money to come in. And we just want to encourage, basically want to encourage more growth. Because actually, let me go back to this here. So our episode status. So this one that we just, oh, here we go, uploading publicly. Well, it's not quite true. Anyway, whatever. But, you know, so here's our March episode. So we've shot this and we've been paid by all these people already. And then, but the next batch of episodes, which I'm leaving the titles a little, you know, blurry there. Here, let me just move this over so you can see it better. That should do. So as you can see, though, like we spent money we don't have yet because, like, you know, for the next episode, which, by the way, I started editing, you know, we got paid on the first of the month, so that's great. And so I'm going to be sending money to our casting crew. Actually, Kate is doing a good job at reminding me to send information about our invoicing and so forth. So I'm going to send that out very soon. And, but, you know, this episode right here, it's going to be funded by our November patrons and then our December patrons. So it goes all the way up to March. That's how far we've planned so far. So we need to keep with Dad Live. We need to continue to grow our patronage because the thing is, while we are still paying them, we're paying them basically, I'm paying everyone basically minimum wage, or what minimum wage is supposed to be in Ontario. It's what we're aspiring to get to, $15 an hour, which is great. But when you think about it, $15 an hour is actually quite low for industry standards. And so, you know, and also like the fact that, you know, there's so much writing to be done. There's like a lot of time and effort that goes into it. And the truth is, like, the amount I'm paying everyone is still considered very little by industry standards, even by indie industry standards. So that's why we're keeping the patronage going. And I thought basically we're giving this one away, you know, for free, as well, free-ish. I mean, it's been paid for, but I need to grow patronage. So hopefully that makes sense what I've said there. You know, and plus, you know, I'm just jazzed to share it with you. So there, looked good. Great work. Whoops. Oh, I'm just going to scroll down slower than that. I loved it. Great work. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel. Totally watching at work. Oh my goodness. Oh, you're watching at work. People, you should. Oh. Well, I guess I'm at work too. Technically, this is my work. such brutal, honest talk. I don't know, think that happens very often. Great job. Thank you. She's wrong about some of the things she said, don't you think? Anyway, just putting that out there. Well worth the wait. I'm supposed to be studying for AP Gov. Kate, that was an amazing episode. How can I help you? Go to... patreon.com/outwithdad, or you can always go to outwithdad.com/contribute. There's all the information there about how to become a patron, how far we are to our next goal and stuff like that. More information on how. I haven't set up video on demand yet. I figured I would wait until we were done shooting for the year so that I just had more time to, you know, think and research that kind of stuff. I'm eyeing doing it through Amazon Prime is maybe an option. Daily Motion actually has a VOD thing, so that might be an option. So there's different ways to go about it. So and then there's always just a donate button right there that you can just press, and then you can become a patron and all that kind of stuff. We'll add you to the list. So, you know, I've got lots of information about that. So go ahead and read that. Okay, let's go back to the comments here. I started with Dad at high school. I totally agree with Claire's speech in this episode. Oh, good. You started watching 2012. Oh, that's a long time. Oh, we're making Kate's day. Kate, you're making my day. Worth it. I loved the episode. Thank you. I just watched the episode from my boring desktop. Oh, you're working too? Come on, people. You should... I can't believe how many people are at work or at school. Thank you to everyone who is a patron, especially. It means a lot. I can take the day off and film. See, actually, I'm really glad Kate said that, because that's the thing is, like, you know, if Kate can't afford to actually, like, stop her day job, and she doesn't love her day job, she doesn't hate it either, but she doesn't love it, if I may speak for you on your behalf, Kate. You know, and same thing with Caitlin. Like, you know, we had to actually fly her back to Toronto in order to do that, and that cost a big bucks, you know. So you know, there is a cost associated with making it. I'll keep supporting. I can't wait for more. Thank you, Deanna. I love Claire's little bun in this. She has a cool personal style. Oh, because she was, oh yeah, okay. boring desk jobs. Oops, I think I scrolled too fast. How do you donate when you live in the UK? Simple. You just go to patreon.com/evadad, and then basically you click become a patron. You can do it from anywhere in the world. It's pretty simple. It's done in US dollars. And, so yeah, just go there and they've got a really good, FAQ section, a very good, help section. So if you have any questions, you can actually refer to their help section. They'll be able to answer it better than me. Oh, Elvin, you're at home today. Okay, good. The perks of living in a different time zone. I don't have to be working or in class. That's great. Hello, Jello. Where are you watching from? I'm curious. Where are we? I'm jumping around. I also like what Claire said. I like the line about the pain being worth it. Ah, good. I'm glad that struck a chord. That was a great episode. I always loved that no one experiences the exact same experiences exactly the same. The actresses did such a great job and with the great writing. Well, thank you very much. That means a lot to me, Maggie. Thank you. Who needs to get paid when you can get paid with OWD? Oh, well, because we're not getting paid enough. In fact, actually, at present, Out With Dad is really only 25% of the income that I need to live. So that's one of the other reasons why I need to boost it. That's why Out With Dad episodes are often late. I've been late actually on a couple episodes lately, like, because it's not my full-time job. If I was making 100% of my necessary income, then I wouldn't do anything else. I would just work on Out With Dad full time, but I'm not. Just like Kate, you know, she's got her other jobs. We all have our other jobs. I can't wait to become a patron again so I can watch and enjoy the show as well. First, got to get financially set and hopefully be able to soon. I hope so too, Winona. We miss you. But totally understand. Totally understand. I'll go to donate. I really love your work. I think it's incredible the way you can help people that feel confused or afraid about your feelings, like me. Well, Nada, I'm really glad that we could do that for you. That's why we made this show. Do you guys have t-shirts or Redbubble account or something? Maybe I can help. Redbubble. I'll have to research that. T-shirts we haven't bothered with because, holy cow, you guys are going so fast. T-shirts we didn't bother. We did do that for season 3 and it turned out to be like, so much work, and we could do it like through like Zazzle or whatever, but just the quality was crap, and you know, the amount of money we actually get is like not, it just didn't seem worth it in the end, so I just didn't bother. Thank you for making an amazing episode and making my day. Acting is so is something I want to do after military service, which I start in 2017. Well, good work, Kay Soup. Why the tears unaccountable? Oh, wait, did I miss something? I don't know what you're saying, Kate. Your work matters. Keep it up. Thank you very much. I like this episode. Shows us how much each one has matured. I think so, too. Thank you. I'm very proud of that because, we jumped 3 years there, right? I shall try to make words more readable. Ha, 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 ha. Does Out With Dad have Tumblr? Yes, it does. And, you know, I don't really use the... outwithdad.tumblr.com. See, I posted there too. I don't really do much with our Tumblr. It's for the most part, it's just like my Instagram feed just gets thrown there. Oh, that's not true. So my buddy Charlie, we've hired him. So that's another person we're paying. Well, I've hired Charlie he actually does a lot of our social media stuff. So he's posts a lot of the articles you see on our Facebook, Twitter, and here on Tumblr. I actually forget that we have Tumblr a lot of times. You know, in my day-to-day life, I use Tumblr, I use Facebook all the time. I use Instagram all the time in my personal life. So it's easy for me to remember to do dad stuff on Facebook and Instagram. Twitter, I sometimes forget too. I still use it a little bit. And that's some props there. So anyway, yes, we do have Tumblr, but yeah, I just don't use it very much. But class has started. That's a good question. Is there merchant? Whoop, I think I scrolled too fast again. Maybe if I made it smaller text, it would be easier to read. Where did it go? Purchase. Yeah. Where can I purchase? Yeah. So anyway, just don't do the merchandise thing. Maybe one day, you know, maybe one day we will too. Good. K Soup, you're getting lots of encouragement from Caitlin and Kate. Those are two awesome people to get encouragement from, I assure you. I love the show. I loved it when it started. I love it even more now. Oh, thank you, Hello Jello. We're really proud of the stuff that we've been doing in season four. And if I may say, I think that the first part of season four, like episodes like one through to first maybe six, let's say, the first like half a year of season four, I think was kind of boring. And the reason for that is because we didn't know if the whole Patreon thing was going to work. And so we had very, very little money in those days. Like we were getting about a couple hundred bucks per episode. So it was barely enough for us to like even buy pizza for the cast and crew. So I kept it super simple, what we did. And even the writing was super simple. I would only write a scene that had two actors, one location, and that's it. And we would shoot the whole episode in basically an afternoon and like 3 or 4 hours. Like it was in and out. And also, I didn't feel like we had enough of a story arc happening. That's, again, because I didn't know how far we could go with it. But after we found that we had after we realized that we could trust the patrons and we could trust Patreon, that we actually started calling everyone the champions of the dad. After we realized that we could rely on that method, we decided, okay, well, then maybe we can start doing bigger things because then we can do bulk shoots. And that's one of the reasons why we were actually able to fly Caitlin in earlier than expected, because we figured if we could block shoot and then, you know, going back to my chart here, you can see like with these episodes, like this one all the way through to here, like all these episodes, we shot all of them in March, even though we knew we weren't going to get paid until April, May, June, July, so forth. In fact, I haven't actually sent the checks to the cast and crew for all that work that we did in March. So Caitlin and Kate, I know you guys are watching. In fact, Kate just messaged me last night. Hey, when am I going to get paid? And the answer is soon. I promise. back to the comments here. Hello from the Netherlands. Oh, I love the Netherlands. I would love to visit again. I feel so good right now. Kate, because Kate noticed me, we're all noticing you. Hi from Germany. Hello. To be fair, you noticed me first. Kate, you kill me. Definitely cheered me up all the way from England. I'm going to show my crush out with dad. Oh, that's great. Whoa, this is going so fast right now. Oh my God, you answered me. Can you do another musical future? No. fun fact about the musical episode, that episode cost 1/3 of the entire season 3 budget. That's how expensive musical episodes are. So I don't think we'll be doing another one of those anymore. We freaking loved it. Oh my God, took the whole day to film this. That's right. Oh, so Elvin was on set the day we filmed this scene. I'm going to go watch it now. Thank you, Kate and Caitlin, to be here. I'm with Winona. Another musical would be amazing. I would love to do another musical, but, that's going to take some effort. It's crazy that some of these YouTubers get all this money for doing things, and this isn't as important as this. Yeah, you know, I'm with you on that one because, you know, those YouTubers, they have millions of subscribers, and we have about 40,000 subscribers, and, you know, the sponsor people, they just don't care. If it was the type of show where we could put out an episode every week or two a week, if it was that kind of show, then we could. Like that's, for example, the show Carmilla, they had, I think, between $1 or $2 million of money from Kotex to make their show. But the nature of their show is that they could produce enough to output two episodes a week, or sometimes even three a week or something like that. Our show isn't straight to camera like their show is. It's just not possible for us to do that. It takes us a month to do an episode. Plus, you know, we're such a smaller cast and crew. I'd love to get something autographed with you guys. Is there any chance? I don't know. I'll have to think about that. Hi from Slovakia. Oh, great. Are all the cast and crews on any other projects that we can support, or is just the boring desk job? Well, Maggie, I'm glad you asked that, because there are other projects. For instance, Lindsay has her project called Happy Her, and it's totally amazing. She's on Patreon with that, and it's a really good show. So if you go to, I think it's Happy Her Series, is that it? Nope, that's not it. I don't remember. So it's really cool. She's quite the world traveler, and she's been traveling the world with her best friend. I'm just Googling it now. Happy Her, where is it? Oh man, it's not easy to find. Kate, do you know the, whoa, I almost spilled water. Kate, do you know the link to her show? Oh, well, you know, it's on lindsaymiddleton.ca. It's got to be around here. News. Oh, she's in a play right now. Happy Her podcast. Faith, she's in another show. Anyway, look for that. Happy Her. But then the other one is Kate Conway is a Jerk. Now, she doesn't have a Patreon set up yet. Kate and I, actually, we have a production meeting coming up soon. We're going to sit down and talk a little bit more about that, because her show, Kate Conway is a Jerk, which is very easy to find. Just go to YouTube and Google it. So YouTube and Kate Conway is a Jerk. Just type it with no spaces and presto chango, here's all of her episodes. And they're really hilarious. Actually, I even make a cameo in one of them. You'll see a lot of the Yet With Dad cast showing up. Oh, and in fact, in this one, I'm just going to jump to the very end because it's hilarious. The very end, we actually make fun of the web series.
Maybe it's time to change my...
No one likes singing in web series.
I'm a good mother!
So anyway... That show's hilarious, so check that out. Become a subscriber of that if you haven't already. I'm a huge fan. I've been directing it with Kate. She's writing it. It's hilarious. It's super fun. So she is going to be setting up a Patreon for that, so look for that soon. Kate Conway's a Jerk needs money, Maggie. There you go. Good. Can you do a box set of all the episodes so people can buy them? That's something we got to look into, but right now, that's a later thought. I'm just not going to think about that right now. Like I said, I do want to set up a video on demand thing. And what I might do is sort of lump episodes together, like make season one an episode that you can rent or download. And then season two would be two episodes. Season three would be three episodes. Actually, be four, because you also have to include, there's Vanessa's story. Season four, I'd divvy that up, because like this episode that we watched today, 416, it's the beginning of what we're just behind the scenes calling season 4.3. So I sort of like each section of a season I would do as one bigger episode, basically. And so this episode, the next episode I'm going to debut to the patrons only later this week or next week, will be the end of season 4.3. And then we've already shot all of season 4.4. And that's what's going to lead us up to April. So I'll just bring back up that chart again. Yeah, so these episodes are, these ones you would call 4.3, and then here's 4.4, and we haven't planned 4.5 because I can't think that far ahead. okay, we're back to comments. You can help too with something. Oh, yes. Hey, Michelle. Bonjour. How are you doing? So Michelle Cantonou, he helps me in a big way with our subtitles. He transcribes them in English. He translates them into French for us. And then he's helping me with connecting with translators around the world. So, you know, if you speak a language that we don't already subtitle, maybe you can help us that way, and we'd love to throw you on our champions email list. And then you can, you know, basically become a patron without becoming a Patreon patron. Michelle is actually pretty easy to reach, so you can actually contact him about that. And yeah, so let's, okay. But more importantly, Yet With Dad needs your money. Thanks, Kate. Oops, wait, It's you guys are going so fast. I'm losing track of things. Let me scroll back up. There it is. Okay. Kate, maybe start a vlog. I've talked to Kate about that, but that's not her cup. That's not her. She's not a vlogger. Although I would totally watch her. Maybe Kate, we should talk about that. Kate is making a good point. You're not paying just the actors. You're not paying just me. It's also, in fact, you're not even just playing the crew members and me, because it is many hours of editing. We're also, like, there's actual hard costs. Like, sometimes it's transportation costs. We shot some more scenes up in Honey Harbor. So, like, there was gas costs. We had to feed ourselves, so that we bought a lot of stuff. So, like, our expenses were actually quite high for that, collection of episodes. Still buying scratch tickets and hoping of winning big. It's funny, Caitlin. I had a dream last night that that's how I got my next production funded. Is I won $1 million, and I was like, okay, good. Now I can actually work. But anyway, Kate vlog. Eh? Oh, Kate's thinking about it. Okay, good. I'm gonna encourage you, Kate, because you're funny. A blog would be great. Please answer my questions, please. Oh, did I miss one of yours, Jenny Penny? Hang on. Jenny, Penny, Kate, do you know when it will be free on YouTube again? Because, so I did miss that question. So I can answer that for you, Jenny. So it's basically, we will put it on YouTube again once that bar reaches 100%. And where's that number coming from? It's coming from right here. Where's the graphic? Whoops. I don't need help. I need to refresh. So our next, here it is. So this is our next milestone, and the goal is to reach $5,000 American. And once we reach that, that's when we're going to basically dump all the episodes, or maybe we'll do live things like this for, you know, each episode. I'm having fun. I don't know about you guys, but I'm having a good time. Thank you for joining me. Hi from Colombia. Hello. I think you guys are so great. Thank you so much. Huge fan. Thank you, Natalie. The episodes are being released slowly, so you'll eventually see them. So that's actually not quite right what Kate's saying. It's not that they're being released slowly. They are being released one at a time, but we're keeping it just for those that have helped us produce it. I think it's the only thing fair, because, like, you know, they're paying to have the show made, so that's who we want to share them with at this time. We do, of course, want to share the whole world. So many fans all over the world. You guys are amazing. Caitlin, I love you. poor cities. I'm ready to get cut. I totally understand. Money sucks. Now that I have money or a bit more, I can become a patron. Yay. Hello, Jello. I hope so. Excuse me. I want to get in a good financial situation so I can donate. Yeah, and don't donate until you are in a good financial situation. It's a good cause, and I need more episodes in your life. There you go. Okay, when will you be on Instagram? Oh yeah, Kate's not on Instagram, but Caitlin is. Caitlin's great on Instagram, and I think who else is on Instagram? I'm gonna just take a look at. I'm logged in as me right now. I want to look at. But yeah, Caitlin's on there. Caitlin, why don't you just post your URL for yours? And I think Lindsay's on there. Jonathan is on there. I think it's the J Robbins or Joe Nathan Robbins. There we go. The J Robbins. So that's Jonathan's. Oh yeah, here's a picture of him with our prime minister. This was a couple years ago when we were in the Pride Parade. So that was pretty cool. And then Caitlin Medrick, Katie Med. So that's Caitlin. Whoa, that is such a wicked picture, Caitlin. I love it. Well, let me shove it over so you can see it better. Why don't I just make me smaller? Because who cares about me? There we go. That's better. And then Lindsay's up here. Lindsay Middleton. Is that her? That's not her. That's not her. That's a different Lindsay Middleton. Lindsay. Is it Lala Lindsay? There it is. Yes, that is her. Lala Linz. So you can follow her. But Kate, if I'm not mistaken, you are not on Instagram, right? So So there, I just became a patron. Thank you, Nathan. That's amazing. By the way, love your first name. How spread are the videos that will be for the public to see? So, I mean, the answer is, I don't know. Yeah, Jason would agree. Yeah, she's not much of a photographer. She, every now and then, like about three times a year, she'll say, oh, I should take a picture. And then often doesn't do anything with it. So yeah, I can vouch for that. Hey, is there anywhere I can buy or episodes or rent it? Harwin, not yet. That is in the plans. I'm looking forward to doing that, but it'll be a while because I just want to get through the next sort of batch of editing and but I would like to start doing that soonish. There's a lot of ways that we can do it. For instance, Daily Motion, actually our channel's already been enabled so that we can do that. So that's a real possibility there. Where are we? I'll check out your Insta from time to time. Good. Love from Quebec City. Ah, merci. She needs to get with the flow. Yes, maybe so. I hope everyone will share this episode so more people can donate and make more episodes, and Out With Dad will be possible. Let's share, guys. Yeah, so that's a good idea. I mean, that's, you know, that is one of the best things that you can do is if you can, Out With Dad. There we go. I just thought of a fun idea. I'm gonna take an Instagram of this feed because you guys are hilarious. Click. All right, and I'm gonna post this on Instagram, and then you guys can all like it, and it'll be hilarious. Share on Instagram, and there we go. What filter should I use? Okay, I'll go with that one next. And now I'm gonna type in, I'll just use a voice thing. Having so much fun doing a live stream right now, exclamation mark. All right, and I'll cross share on, Tumblr, Facebook, Twitter, share. That was fun. Yes, I am with the flow. Beanie Babes are still a thing, right? Oh, Gate. So there we go. Yeah, see, this is what I mean. Kate, maybe you should be doing a vlog because you're pretty funny and you're quick. Maybe you should be doing like live things or something like that. Anyway, we'll talk about this. I'm going to log off to do some homework, but thanks again for answering my questions and taking the time to interact with fans. You guys have been one of my favorite web series since I was in high school. Thank you. Well, thank you for joining us, Maggie. And yeah, get back to your homework. I think that I should start logging off. We've been doing this for an hour now, and I must confess that my throat is getting a little parched right now. So this was great. So anyway, before I wrap up, is there any, like, you know, any more follow-up questions? And, Kate, you are my favorite character. Oh, good. Yeah. So I'm just about here. You know what? Do you want a little sneak peek? So this is what I was working on yesterday. I don't know. Okay. Before I show anything, let me just minimize. I just warning you, there might be spoilers coming up. There might be spoilers. There it is. Here you go. You know what? I happen to know this is relatively safe. Yeah. So clearly there are more scenes with Kate and Caitlin. It's so crazy because we filmed this on March 14th, if I remember correctly. So it's been a long time. And yeah. So anyway, so I've started editing this episode. And so there's Nathan. So this, funny enough, we filmed this scene, Kate, it was like 2-3 weeks ago, it wasn't that long ago. And then I'm intercutting it with this other footage that we shot a long time ago. And we decided to shoot on green screen because the location we were going to film at is not one that we were allowed to film at. So we decided to cheat and we're just doing it on a green screen instead. So that's what I'm going to get back to work on later this afternoon, but not before I get back to encoding this episode so I can upload it to everyone that's not watching the live stream. And so it'll show up as a new episode, and so you can watch it again. And actually, you know what? Do watch it again, because like the more people that watch it, the YouTube algorithms think, oh, this is a big deal, and you know, if you like it, it increases the visibility of it, and it'll start showing up in other people's searches more. And of course, if you share, it's one of the most important things you can do. So share across all of those platforms right there. Go hydrate, Jason. Coconut water. Ew, coconut water is gross. I'll just drink water. I just comment and liked. Good, thank you. That kiss, I about died. I love Claire and Rose. I'm running my own show and I love to watch web series. Right on, Hello Jello. I'm so glad to hear that, because I want more and more people to be making stuff. I first found out with Dad in 2012 when the first season came out. 2012? No, it was 2011 actually when the first season came out. It's been that long. Like this for us. Making the show, it's been almost a 7-year journey. Caitlin, I follow your Instagram too, but only for the dog pics. She does have a pretty adorable dog, that's for sure. Rob, that's okay. My dog is ridiculously good looking. It's true. When can we watch the next episode? I don't know. I mean, maybe we'll do another one of these. Like, actually, what I want to do is I want to see how this does. Like, if this live thing causes a big boost in patronage, then maybe we'll do another one. You know, I'll do another thing just like I did. I'll get Lindsay to this next episode is actually a Counseling Vanessa episode. So maybe I'll get Lindsay to take a picture holding up a. Oh yeah, see, I got it sitting right here. So I took this picture with. Oh, it's in reverse. Right, that's because Oh, if I backlight it. Anyway, point is, that was just, you know, I wanted to make a challenge out of this, a game out of this, so that we could kind of have an excuse to do it. And if it helps boost patronage, then that's really fantastic. And that's what I want to happen. Okay, regular water is fine, but Vita Coco is wonderful. Not sponsored. Okay. I hope we should add each other on Instagram. We can talk about it with Dad. Her dog is adorable. Alvin, if you met, no, you wouldn't have actually met her dog. Put a flashlight behind it. We're good. So there. Guys, this was so much fun, and it looks like about 50 of you were watching at one time or another. Here's all the, this is kind of interesting. View full analytics. Shall we look at this together? Whoa, that's pretty cool. Right on. That's super cool. Yeah, I wonder if, I think that's roughly when we were doing it. Lots of playbacks, average view duration, not too long. But that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Playback locations, camera angle resolution, all that kind of stuff. Yeah, that's kind of fun looking at that stuff, eh? So anyway, good work, everyone. Thanks for joining us. And we'll do it again. We'll do it again soon. Well, not too soon, because this takes a lot of work too, just getting it ready. But I think the next one, YouTube name is embarrassing since fifth grade. I have the same problem. My handle name, because my Instagram. Well, I didn't even talk about that. But my Instagram is Hey Bishop. Not very original, is it? Well, it's because my favorite movie is Aliens, or it's one of my favorite movies, and there's a great line where it's like, hey, Bishop, do the thing with a knife. My YouTube thing, my Instagram is mostly about my cats, stuff with my daughter, and but lots of stuff with the Edward Dad gang. Oh, this was a great team with a whole bunch of us. We were all in Montreal together. Super great day. We'll have to do all that again. Okay, I never know how to end these things, so I think I'll just say thank you and encourage you once again to become a patron of Out With Dad. And now I better get to work and start uploading that episode, or encoding it and then uploading it. So when I do, share. Please. Thank you. Okay. Bye, guys. Oh, now how do I stop it? Where do I stop? See, I did it through the live thing where I didn't set it up. Maybe I just have to press stop streaming on my thing. Okay, that's what I'll do. Okay, bye for real.